Here we are. It's a Friday morning here in Punta Cana. Nah, but we're loading up. This has been super amazing. Just like super stoked about what we're doing here. I mean, this is a beautiful, beautiful place, but most importantly, I'm just excited. I had this moment of like purpose of like what is actually happening here. And yeah, we're giving water to people, but it's crazy. Even like Cody said, I needed this, you know, and it's becoming very apparent that like everyone that's here needed this. And I'm super excited to like have those awakenings and awarenesses happen within people. Here we go, start of the journey. Let's go.
So we just stopped by at this random place out here in the middle of the Dominican Republic. It's pretty rural, and we just happened to see it off the side of the road, came by here, gave them some water filters and some buckets, and they said they need it, and so we're here to help.